So many niggas get fucked up in the game. See, that's where they get caught out there, in that word, game. Cause it's not no fucking game. When you hear shells coming at you, hot ones from a shotgun, I bet a nigga runs faster. Lose a shooter, get away from a blaster. Think about that casket, you don't wanna be in that shit. Quick to take assignment, you taking everybody package. Money over bitches was the law you practice. So you act as if money was no object. Spending Fazoos, trips for your whole projects. Epcot Center, renters for your bitches. Rollies for your dogs, now we in the mall. Slade vibes, bitches, every day I'm reminiscing. How he was living, having fun, cause any day could've led to prison. Not for a short bid, cause if the feds ever caught kid, it'd be like 25 years conspiracy. Another 25 for Rico, snatching up him and his people. He had his Jeep bulletproof, silencers on a Desert Eagle. Flipping bricks in Gary, Indiana. He had it locked down, from the streets to the slammer. Only trusted two things, his trigger and his hammer. Used to be a bum, till he had a 6-month run. Had a lawsuit, 30 G's, the case was won. Met with Mexican Hoye, cop Royer. Bought a barber shop, named it after C. Sade. That's where they found his body, in a barber chair. Gates down, bullets in his chest, sliced apart from the waist down. Plan to sell his shop, stick Hoye for everything he got. Take his jewels and his pies, fill his shoes with cement to drop his body in the ties. But Hoye was wise, even when he ain't around. He got ears and eyes, gotta stay a step ahead of this game to stay alive.
Always wanted fame, always wanted cash, to live fast, get the girls with the biggest ass. Fuck a 9-to-5, gotta drive a 5. Now that I got it, the hardest thing to do is stay alive. Always wanted fame, always wanted cash, to live fast, get the girls with the biggest ass. Fuck a 9-to-5, gotta drive a 5. Now that I got it, the hardest thing to do is stay alive.
Cook head Sandra, she grew up in Gowanus. Her man was large and Sandra was his baby mama. Stayed in drama, fighting with hood rats that he was fucking. No job all day, she did nothing. They son was 7 years old, she really wasn't wifey. First she would transport blow, overnight for a G. He paid up front, they laid up once. She got pregnant, she wouldn't dead it. She had a boy, named her son, Infinite, after his father who did dirt. She didn't know disaster would follow. Capsules and bottles of crack in the back of his Mazda. He let her drive while he drove the Burgundy 5. He often talk about how he wants to murder these guys from off of Burger Street. Had mad work in the street, lifestyle richest nigga, far from how he used to be. Never thought he rocked diamonds, never took weakness for kindness. That's how he gradually grew, did a favor for a favor. Now the nigga in with the crew, and now we live major. House in Dix Hills, next to Brooke Shields, with the cook and the maid. Shit was real, saved his first bills, made in his bodega. Good luck player, sign on the paper, taped in the window. Escaped from a would-be kidnap, and slept. Thought niggas feared his rep, till he got wet. Would've had the world in his hands. His girl did a scam, the owner's richest boning niggas to get rid of her man. Welcome to the game, baby.
Always wanted fame, always wanted cash, to live fast, get the girls with the biggest ass. Fuck a 9-to-5. Gotta drive a 5. Now that I got it, the hardest thing to do is stay alive. Always wanted fame, always wanted cash, to live fast, get the girls with the biggest ass. Fuck a 9-to-5. Gotta drive a 5. Now that I got it, the hardest thing to do is stay alive. The hardest thing to do is stay alive. The hardest thing to do is stay alive.